Well, get a load of this. This isn't your ordinary pizza delivery. The delivery guy's customer happens to be sitting somewhere on that train. About 400 passengers were aboard this Amtrak train when it got stuck between D.C. and New York. They were stranded for about 2.5 hours, so someone had the brilliant idea to order a pie. Yes, that must be one dedicated pizza shop.
Yeah, tip is a tip. And the Big Apple.